What's up, guys?
Fuck yeah.
Yeah, how you doing?
Man, this place filled up pretty quick, huh? We got a big party tonight, so everybody make some noise right now, because it's going all the way until Fight the Heathens, baby. It's been about 2 years since we've been here. And funny enough, it was Ryan Sheik's first show with Fused by Defiance was right here. And this is where it ends. So, Ryan, we're going to have some fun tonight, brother. I'm coming up with you. It is also my Uncle Dean's 50th birthday today. He is here from Kansas City, Missouri. I'm going to bring him up in a little bit, but show my uncle some love. He's been a big supporter of mine. I love him very much. Love you. My Aunt Kelly's here, and got some Kansas City family in the house. Caught me off guard. I love you guys so much.
Here we go.
I can't see anybody. I love it. Skip Loss. We are Dirty Machine out of Altadena, California.
Yeah!
Feels good to be back in Fullerton. We are live on Facebook and Twitter right now. What's up, everybody? Here we go. Cheers, Uncle Dean.
Yeah.
Johnson, make some noise. Where's Know Your Enemy at? You guys ready for that? I can't fucking wait. I don't know where you're at, but what's up? Here we go.
Let's bring it out.
see anything. This song is the Dirty Machine Anthem. A lot of people in here know it. People watching online know it. It's called Jaded. And what this song means to us, people always tell us that our genre is dead. Everywhere we go, every label we talk to, every promoter, manager, it doesn't matter. They say our genre is dead. It's not true. Look at the fucking lineup tonight that proves right now. You guys prove right now that it ain't going nowhere. The last 3 years we've been working every show for this, for you guys. Fuse by Defiance, the Mendenhall Experiment, I can name them all. We're here to make sure this shit ain't going nowhere. There's a motherfucker coming out with a MacBook in front of 20,000 people that's not gonna last forever. Keep live music alive. Now if DJ Acusa wanted to go play EDC, he could do that. Get paid, motherfucker. If you know it, sing it. Cheers to Ryan Chief.
I'm gonna make you mine.
Uncle Dean, please come to the stage right now. Uncle Dean! Uncle Dean, where is he? Is he back there? There he is. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Uncle Dean. Happy birthday to you. Coolest uncle in the world, man. My band just met my entire family a couple weeks ago when we were in Kansas City with the Mendenhall Experiment. It's so cool to have my family here tonight in California. I can't even explain it. Aunt Kelly, I love you too. Alright, we gotta get going. We got two more for you. This one's called Victory. We're ending it with the only way we know how. since we got a Rage Against the Machine cover band next. And fight the fucking heathens in the house system of a town. Closest thing you'll ever get to the real thing. They are brothers. This one's by Limp Bizkit. It's called Break Stuff. Cody, my first drummer from 7 days away. You know this one. Stick around and get in the pit for them. Love you guys.